I'm still learning how to love people for who they are, because I know being transparent isn't easy. Trust me. I know. CMU, how we feeling?
Ebony Stewart is a writer and spoken word performing artist poet. She is the only adult female three-time slam champion in Austin, Texas. Ebony is a published author, former sexual health educator, and an aspiring comedian. In her spare time, she coaches slam poetry teams that have won national awards. Please welcome Ebony Stewart.
From my former sixth grade class.
Anonymous Fox questions a sixth grade boys group asks their sex education teacher.
Miss Ebony, if you don't have a condom, can you use a plastic bag?
Plastic bags won't protect you from STDs or prevent pregnancy.
Miss Ebony, can a girl get pregnant if I put my peed in her ear? What is it?
What? No. That was an episode from Family Guy. This is real life. In this class, we will only use medically correct terms.
What's another word for balls? Testicles.
Miss Ebony, why do girls scream when they have sex, and what if the bed breaks?
Men and women make noise as a pleasurable response, and in most cases this is normal and okay, and if the bed is not sturdy, it could break, but hopefully no one gets hurt. I am trained to answer these questions.
Watch me, nae nae. Now watch me whip. Watch me, nae nae.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nae nae.
You should have paper on you of some sorts. No? Some of y'all looking at me like, we ain't got no damn paper. I just showed up. I don't, what? School start next week, right? Okay. For those of you who have paper and a pen, I want you to write down whatever question you have about sex, relationships, right? It could be about poetry. It doesn't even have to be about that. It could just be about me, like teaching.
I'm gay and my father disowned me. I'm sorry. He'll be back. He treated me wrong, called me a faggot, and his wife accused me of wearing her clothes.
And this is from Mark. Mark, I'm sorry that happened to you. I have like daddy issues too. I won't go into that. But I think that we forget that our parents are people, okay? And they're gonna make some mistakes. You just gotta be great and forgiving. And that's gonna be hard, and you're gonna get really tired of defending yourself, but because you have to live with yourself every single day. You are not disowned, because you own you. Does that make sense? You're not disowned.
Can I get pregnant if a boy puts his penis up my nose?
Now, I ain't judging nobody. You do what you want. If you into that, if that's what y'all, if that is comfortable and like if you, no, no, you can't, but what? Spit or swallow? Leadership Safari?
Now listen, I can't tell you what to do. If you want to spit, then you spit. If you want to swallow, then swallow. Now I'm going to tell you something about it. It's protein. It's not going to hurt nothing. But, you know, you might not want to just go around swallowing all the time, everybody. Because, you know, STDs are a real thing.
Okay, sorry. How do you get over him? Right? It's so hard. It's so hard. How do you get over him or her, right? It's hard. You just gotta give it time. Your time heals a lot of things.
Oh, blue balls. What causes these bad boys? Not releasing yourself causes them. I'm only 18. Is it weird or wrong to want to marry my boyfriend in the future? No. Let's just hope they want to marry you too, boo. That sounds like a great love story. The thing about time is that we have so much of it and then again, we don't. Time is effortless and unapologetic. Never worries about going too fast or too slow. Time knows there's a time for that. Time has guts. Like guns being drawn in the wild, wild west with a man who has come to be my enemy but looks just like me from afar. I've pulled the trigger too many times and killed myself and not pulling the trigger quick enough. Blink. I forgot to tell that one person about that one time they said that one word that put everything into perspective. Blink. Now she's gone. Spent too much time. Standing and pledging to lies and lying, we forget how to pray for peace because we keep getting ready for war. We didn't even see who hit who first. Blink, now it's all a blur. My daddy says, if they put their hands on you, and without having to finish the sentence, we all knew how to protect ourselves with our thoughts. Who cares if I never get no bigger than a fist? I hit just as hard in Houston as I would in Brooklyn, but this time, I want you to believe me without me having to show you. Blink, I keep looking at fig trees.